We're back for the second quarter. Takiyah's got the ball. Killian gets it to Takiyah. Takiyah lays it up, and that's good. That's two layups in a row for Takiyah. Assist from Jillian. Ryan pushing it down, shot goes up. Jillian rebounded. Doing well on rebounds today. Buchanan takes a shot. That one's good. We got a timeout called by Southern. Northwood also is up 17-8. Going back and play after the Southern coaches timeout. Looking right. Oh, he misses it. Southern coach is not happy. Let's throw it to him. It wasn't a good play for him. Getting an overthrow. Miles got the ball. Takiyah's driving. Oh. She's getting two shots. Key's getting two shots. First shot up. 18-8. Got one shot coming up. Getting ready for a second one. Second shot going up. This is, oh, that one's in too. I thought it was slightly off the middle. It is good. 19-8. We got a 11-point lead for Northwood. That goes up off to the side of the backboard. We got a walk, so it's coming back this way. So he's throwing it in. Gets it over to Schuyler. Schuyler brings it up. Backtracks to McKenna. McKenna takes a shot. That one bounces out. Over 30. We got 6:32 left in the first half. They throw left. In the corner. Brings it back out. Way in the corner. Thrown back out, 6:16 left, and it's north of the ball. Kenny's got the ball. To Takiyah. Back to McKenna. McKenna. McKenna thinks about it. He's a pretty good three-point shooter. Over to Takiyah. Walk. 5:46 going down low. Natalie's coming in. Number 5:40 left. Someone's got 4 trillion in there. Again, you don't have a full squad because of COVID. Scotland's on it. Let him take a shot. Scotland's on it. And the 2 free throws. Still 19-8. Nope, we're still up by 11. Getting ready for the first free throw. Goes up. Off to the left. Grace coming in for Mila. Oh, Mila. Getting ready for a second shot. Second shot goes up. This one goes in, 19-9. gets it over to Kia. Kia gets it over to Scholar. Ray, to Kia. Oh, that layup did not go in, and her opponent got knocked down a little bit. We have two shots. 5-0-2. Substitution coming in. Jamar is coming in for Jillian. Getting ready for his second shot. Second shot goes up. This one's in two. 21-9. 12-point lead. First quarter, Northwood has 13-8. So Northwood has outscored so in this quarter, not halfway through. Ray gets it over Ray. Ray gets it back over Scott. Fake set up. Thumbs up. I guess that's a good sign. And Nally. Nally takes a three-pointer. Comes up short. Schuyler moved in there. It goes out. I think it went out on Schuyler. It doesn't matter. It's Southern's ball. Nice hustle to get in there and break up the crowd of Southern players. Four. One hand drop for three. He takes a three-pointer. Off the backboard. Mario was at it. And we get a foul. I don't know if it's a shooting foul or a foul on the floor. That's two shots. Shooting foul. 11 gets back up. Last time she was up for three trailers, she was running for two. Shot. Up. Off. 4-3, getting ready for the second shot. Second shot. Up. Not in. Rebound, Jamari. Nice. Cameron's decided to put some full court pressure on here. Responding for it. Yep, she rolled. You cannot roll, they were called every time. You cannot roll. You get the ball on the ground and toss it to somebody, or you just. Stay there and toss it to somebody. Do not roll. It's long enough. They will always call it. Shot doesn't go in. Over to Ray. Ray's bringing up the ball. She goes up with Takiya. Takiya gets to McKenna in the corner. McKenna drives. Oh, that one. Got a rim down.
She hasn't been having a very good first half. Looks like Jillian's ready to come in for the next whistle. In the corner. On the top. And get called.
Ray brings the ball up. And the fight. And then he's putting a little bit of pressure on her. Kia's got the ball. Back to Ray. Ray calls a play. 2:38. Nally's got the ball. Kia takes a shot, bounces out hard, rebound Ray, She forces the shot. She had McKenna out in the corner.
Nice hustle by Natalie. And we get a foul on her inside. It is on Ray, number two. Two shots. That's number 11. Going up for the third time with a couple shots. First time was one and two, second time missed both shots. Let's see what she does this time. First shot goes up. That one goes good. 21-10. 2:14 left in this first half.
Takes a shot, and it's good. Two, later. 23-10, 13-point lead. Largest lead for Northwood at 13.
One minute left in this half. Right to the right. Takes a shot. Oh, hits the side of the backboard. Goes back up, and there's a bunch of hands up. The Northwood players. 53.3 seconds left. Inbounds. Southern. He's got the ball in the middle. Shot goes in. 23-12. Called by Northwood. 23 seconds left. Skyler's got the ball. 18. 15. Jillian over to Skyler. Got the meal. She takes a three-pointer. Oh! She got the shot in. She gets one free throw. That was great. That was a shot as she was falling back that she took. That was a nice shot. 25-12. She has to have the largest lead here. She gets this one. Yeah, lane violation. Yep, I saw that. Number one. You can see it on the video. Takiyah has another opportunity for a free throw. Let's see how this one goes. Got 4.1 seconds. Second one goes up. That one goes in. 14-point lead. 4 seconds. And that is it. So at the end of two quarters, the score is 26-12. Northwood's up by 14.